Here's some simple things you can do to emulate Steve Vai's playing style and habits. Slides and trills. You can also put some intervals in your playing, like fifths. Some whammy bar gargles. And scoops. And then of course, don't forget to add some tapping. Be sure to check the video in the description below to check out the full class on Steve Vai's guitar playing style and habits.